great to be here. As you probably know, I left Dynasty about a year ago. But people still ask me two questions about the show. First, they want to know, why did you leave Dynasty? The fame, the money, Jeff, the clothes. Let me try and explain. First, you have to understand, I'm an actress. I needed other creative outlets and other ways to express myself. You see, I could do more than just fill the space between commercials. I could do the commercials. Kojak is bald and he's selling Fords. I mean, who loves you, baby? No one. They love the Carringtons, right? So that brings me to the second question. People always want to know, is Joan Collins really that beautiful? Yeah. So I brought along a couple of candid snapshots of Joan. I took them of Joan when she was getting into makeup at Dynasty. Can the camera get these? Okay. Oh boy, this is really candid. Oh, she'd kill me if I showed that. Wait a second. I just can't do this. I mean, this is not fair. I mean, she's gonna kill me. Okay, wait a second. I'll tell you what. Why don't I just let you see for yourselves how truly beautiful Joan is in person, because she's here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend and colleague, Joan Collins. You thought she was taller.